The cauliflower is extremely low in carbohydrates and it's also very filling. So it seemed like the perfect way to blend eating meat, having low carbs. You know, one thing sort of led to another, and before you knew it, you know, I was making everything out of cauliflower.